Hello class 2. Now I will take your general knowledge class. Okay, so you all know that this is your book Junior Knowledge Part 2, and today we will start a new chapter, and the new name of the new chapter is Plants. So open your book at page number 7. This is page number 7 of your book, children. Okay, this is page number 7 of your book, and the name of the chapter is Plants. So all of you are familiar with the word plants. What are plants? Plants are living thing which usually which grows in the ground, and they have leaves, branches, stem, roots, etc., isn't it? So what are plants? Plants are living thing which grows in the ground, and they usually have leaves, stem, flowers, isn't it? So about this we will learn, about plants we will learn in this chapter. See children, as we human being has different parts of our body, isn't it? Like hands, isn't it? Fingers, then neck, shoulder, this is head, eyes, lip, ear, nose, stomach, isn't it? Legs. So in this way, plants also have different parts, and different parts of a plant have different function. Different parts of plants have different functions. Okay, so some of the functions we will learn in this chapter of the different parts of a plant. Clear? So I hope that all of you are carrying a pencil in your hand, and you have already opened your book, and you are on page number 7. Okay, let us start. Here say, we can see some pictures. See, these are the pictures of some different parts of plant. You can see in this page, isn't it? And you are familiar with some of the parts, isn't it? Now we will read one by one. We'll do the fill in the blanks. Okay, now number one, you see plants use their dash to drink water. As we need food to grow, we all know that plants also need food to grow, isn't it? And plants use their dash. Three options are given: roots, leaves, and flowers. See, three options are given. So plant use their dash to drink water. Now they also drink water, not like us. The way may be different, but they also need water to grow, to develop. Okay, so which part of the plant helps a plant to drink water? Okay, now this is root. So you will tick roots here and write here roots. So the sentence is, plants use their roots to drink water. Clear? Now come to the next sentence. See, the dash make food for the plant. So at your home, who makes food for you? Generally, usually our mothers, isn't it? So the dash make food for the plant. Here for the plant, leaves make the food. Okay, so in the second blank you'll write leaves, l-e-a-v-e-s, leaves. Clear? Now third one is, the dash have petals. Which part of a plant have petals? See, the flowers, isn't it? Roots doesn't have leaves, they also don't have petals, but flowers have petals. So here in the third blank you will write flowers. Okay, third one, flowers have petals. Okay, number four, bees visit flowers to sip dash. Bees, you have seen bees, isn't it? They visit the flower, the seeds on the flower to sip what? What do they sip from the flowers? Honey, nectar or cola? No? Yes. Nectar. So you will take nectar. N-E-C. Is it visible? N-E-C-T-A-R. Nectar. What is nectar? Nectar is a sweet liquid. Okay, it is a sweet liquid which is used to make honey. Okay. Now, next one, number 5. A fruit grows from a. Now, we eat fruits. Isn't it? Everyone, you also like to eat fruits. So, where from we get it? Okay. So, from plants, obviously. Now, which part is responsible for the production of, for the making of fruits? So, a fruit grows from a flower, seed or leaf. Always from a flower. So, here number 5, the correct option is flower. Clear? Then see, number 6, a fruit has one or more, what? Roots. Seeds are flowers. Obviously, seeds. So, number 6 will be seeds. A fruit has one or more seeds. Okay. Now, number 7. Number 7 is, new plants grow from where? Dash. Seeds, fruits or flowers. New plants, we sow seeds, isn't it? Too. And then when we water it regularly, then it develops into a plant. So, new plants, number 6. New plants grows from number, 7, isn't it? This is number 7, yes. New plants grow from seeds. Okay. Now come to number 8. Number 8, new flowers and leaves grow from, new flowers and leaves, they grow from what? Buds. B-U-D-S. Bud is a small part of a plant that develops into what? Flowers, isn't it? So, number 8 will be buds. So, number 8 will be buds. Then, number 9. Leaves grow on the branches of the root, stem or trunk. So, where do leaves grow? Leaves grow on the branches of the stem. So, here it will be stem. Okay. Now, number 10. Now, number 10. Plants need air, water and sunlight, dew or soil to live. These are the three options: sunlight, dew and soil. So plants need air, water and first option and sunlight to grow. Okay, so here the first option, sunlight, is the correct answer. Okay, this way you will complete the page. See properly. Is it clear, children? So we have completed, we have filled up the blanks making use of the different parts of the plant as per the demand of the sentences given here. Okay, so our body parts, they also have different functions. So like this, likewise, the parts of a plant, they also have different functions which helps a plant to grow. Okay, you have understood it? You have understood? Okay, I hope so. Stay safe.